7 San Marie La Flame and the U.S. Marshals, making our communities safer with your help, taking dangerous criminals off the streets. This week, we're on the hunt for Henry Ford. Get this, wanted for stealing out of cars.
But the guy's a straight-up thief.
A lengthy criminal history. He's on the run after cutting his tether and mailing it to his probation officer.
He puts a note and says, I'm supposed to be off parole. Here's your tether bag.
Help catch Detroit's Most Wanted tonight on 7 Action News at 5.